the 24th of November, 2023. Less than match fit Optus pays a heavy price for failure. The end of Kelly Bayer Rosmarin's tenure as chief executive at Australia's second largest telecommunications company can be traced back to one word.